Hello everyone,
how are you all?
You all are fine?
Yes.
Okay, so my name is Jayashree. I'm your drawing teacher and today we are going to learn a new topic. So you all are ready?
Yes.
So before that, we'll do some warm-up exercise. So you're supposed to follow the teacher. Okay. Now everyone, hands up and down, up and down. Now up and shake your hands faster. Fast it, fast, fast, fast. Now slowly, slowly and slowly. Now again fast, fast, fast. Now slowly, slowly and slowly. Now everyone, rub your hands, rub it faster. Rub, 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 rub it fast. Yes, now on your eyes, on your cheeks, all over your face. Are you all up fresh? Yes? Okay, so everyone, now we'll start our today's lecture. So before that, I want to show you something. You all are ready? Yes? Close your eyes fast. Yes, teacher. No cheating. Teacher is going to show you something. So you all are ready? Yes. And here is the... Yes, what is this? Butterfly. What is this? Butterfly. And today we are going to draw a butterfly. What we are going to draw? A butterfly. A colorful butterfly. You all are ready? Yes? Okay. Now we'll start to draw a butterfly. For that you need a paper, pencil and crayons. So ready everyone? Let's go. Here we start to make a butterfly. For that we need to draw a curve line. One more curve line. It will look like this. Okay. Now make antennas. For that, make again one curve and a circle. Curve and a circle. Yeah, it's very easy. Now make curve and zig 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 like this. Again the small one, curve, curve. And zig 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 zig. This side also one more curve, curve, and zig line, zigzag, zigzag, zigzag. This side also curve, a small curve, and zigzag, zigzag, zigzag. Okay, now we can make some circles inside the wing like this. In all over butterfly like this. And make some curve lines like this. Make two lines here. And here is your butterfly is ready. Okay. So color it as per, wait a second, and two eyes also. And here is your butterfly is ready. Color it in your favorite colors and send it on Google Classroom. Thank you so much. See you in the next lecture.